Alright.
Doing good.
I got my food. I cooked this at 5 a.m.
5 a.m.?
I woke up at 5 a.m. just for him.
I mean, to be fair, I wake up at 5 a.m. every day, so I'm not really that surprised. Wow, you're very prepared just for your rice and noodles.
We're literally gonna be gone for like a day and a half.
I know, but...
You bought like a whole chicken buffet.
I have another chopstick. Can you like, I want some rice. How do you feel?
Cringe.
We just went to Subway.
Great.
See you guys in an hour.
In an hour? That's the next time you're gonna vlog?
Yeah, that is the next time I'm just gonna vlog. Because
it's gonna take an hour to get there. Are you gonna do something fun? Show us.
I don't know.
Let's do it. Okay, put you on the spot, exactly.
Put me on the spot, exactly. You do something fun.
Why you see Davis right? Okay. Where's the bus? I made a new friend, guys. Wait, what is your name?
Kayla.
Kayla,
that's my cousin.
Kayla. Hardly working or working hard? I'm hardly working.
You're hardly working.
There's like, there's a lot of people. We got Matt working hard. Good job. Ooh, workout. Okay, work it. I'm kind of excited for this trip because it's like 5 hours away. How do you guys feel about the bus trip?
6 hours.
6 hours.
But I met you guys, so.
Hey, who's Isaiah?
Find your buddy.
Oh, yeah.
We are on the freaking bus.
Yeah, it's fabulous.
Fabulous. Fabulous. Lily, how do you feel?
I'm excited. It's gonna be long ride.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll update later. Again.
I see seven.
Matt, how do you feel?
Clap, clap. Da da da.
We're gonna be on a bus for like another 3 hours. This is what I have to deal with, guys. This little doo-doo. 3 more hours. 3 more hours. Freaking 12 o'clock in the morning.
Oh my gosh, we should listen to the new Jonas Brothers.
Well, guys, it's so early, like, there's like no point of sleeping.
Oh, yes, sir.
Yes, there is.
Well,
okay, guys,
my neck hurts.
Jonas Brothers song was posted 3 hours ago. It's called Sucker. Do you want to hear it?
Okay, let's hear it right now.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Good morning, guys. Okay, so basically, to get a little background information, we have this leadership conference and it's like 6-7 hours away from my house or like our school. So we have to stay overnight at this hotel. It's only a 1 day thing. So that's what's happening if anyone's confused. Totally worth skipping school.
This lighting is literally gorgeous. If I had this at my house, I would be so happy. So that's why I'm here. And there's a long day ahead. Love that. Let me get ready. I'll see you guys later. Can we just talk? Can we just talk about? Okay, I finished brushing my teeth. So now I'm gonna change. Outfit changed. Simple. Do my hair and makeup later. This jacket.
I finished drying my hair and now I have to do my little makeup. Just a little touch up because this face ain't it. Got this little setup. Swear I won't be late, I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk?
Okay, we're all ready.
Well, Lily's getting ready.
Here's Kayla, looking snazzy, and Tabitha. We're gonna go down to breakfast, probably see Matt and ask how his sleep was because he was sleeping on the sofa. Kayla.
Bye.
Okay. Lily, food. We have bread.
Yeah,
potato. A. Go ahead, sorry. We're adults now, Lily. Adult life.
Are we?
Maybe. Now, what is this? Bacon. Wow. Breakfast is served. Huh? Matt's breakfast. How's your sleep? You slept on the sofa.
I slept on the sofa. And then like on my feet. Had this chair. And then so my butt was like hanging down. In a very uncomfortable way. It was alright. It wasn't that bad.
This is why you sleep on a bed. That's what hotels are for. We gotta help
you.
Did you drink my orange juice? What? Okay, we're gonna eat. This weather's so sad.
I kinda like it. It's not cold, but it's not rainy.
I'm serious. Look at it, it's so gray.
Are we good?
Okay.
We're driving to Humboldt State. It's like 10 minutes away from
our hotel. Like, I saw
it's good,
like,
better than the 6 hours yesterday.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, look at the view.
Okay, I'm back, guys.
Smoke trees, pine cones.
Humboldt State, are you gonna come too?
Yep.
Here for college?
I'm officially
class of 2024. Humboldt
State. Farm, ranch, have like 20 cows, have like a freaking windmill.
How about you, Lily?
It's a nice campus. I like
That's pretty.
I like the nature.
Wet
and,
yeah, the wet feeling.
I like the smell of like the wet ground.
Yo, it's a leadership conference. It's like relaxing. So we're gonna like
be leaders in the world. Be an inspiration.
No.
So feel free to take a picture and post on my Instagram, face selfie. Oops, I forgot to add 2019 at the end of that. Kind of all two pictures all
fantastic,
together.
Fantastic.
Our first workshop. Film festival.
Film fest. I'm excited.
We're gonna learn so much about film. And then I'm gonna be a great vlogger now.
I hope that we get to watch like student made films because they're always really good.
But it's pretty good so far.
I love that beginning meeting. I like it here. I like this campus.
Ooh, that's cute.
It's beautiful.
Just went to this film fest workshop. It was so freaking good.
It was
good.
Amazing. Everyone was definitely irony.
You know that social media is like very addicting, but then when they explain, you're like, oh my god, it gets to you.
My jaw was on the floor watching that video.
What's up?
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Yeah, we should introduce this man.
Should I plug yourself in? What's up? I'm just excited to work this. Go subscribe and leave a like.
Comment, subscribe.
Comment, subscribe.
Share.
I'm just excited to work this. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. 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 Yeah. Radio station.
Hey guys.
Ooh.
I subscribe
music.
To your channel.
Oh, thanks. Hey, dude. Okay. Here's Lily. So cute. The day is about to end, and then we're about to go home on this 8-6 hour freaking bus ride again.
I'm so
hopefully
sad.
I don't have a headache.
I'm gonna miss her.
I have her number.
I'm
so.
Gonna miss you guys too. I had to go home. I had such a good time here.
I know. It's like the nature and everything.
This elevator.
What's up?
My camera died, so. Number two, camera.
Club. Are you ready for the ride home?
Yeah.
We're so sad.
All this green area. We're leaving.
It's
finally.
Time to say goodbye.
Say goodbye to Humboldt State University.
Bye-bye.
And almost bye-bye to bye-bye. Kayla. 6 hours on the bus. Oh my god. My vlog.
Oh, Billy number five. You guys have been expecting.
Okay. Okay. You guys subscribe to my YouTube channel?
VX.Anto on YouTube, subscribe.
I'm a subscribe.
See you in 6 hours.
Look. We're on the bus now and we're going home. I'm so tired.
3 hours later on the bus, took a good nap. She doesn't feel that great, but yeah.
My outfit.
What?
this view, like, oh my lord.
I'd run in circles, I thought you would too. Maybe in another life, everything worked out alright, and things that made this harder passed us by. But there's no bad dream to wake up from. No, I got it bad when it's the morning and you're all that's on my mind. If I don't have you, at least I still have me. And if I don't have you, at least I still have.
It's like 11 o'clock and we just came back from our field trip, and right now I'm at 24 hour fitness and just 6 in, so yay. But Matt and Steven came back a lot because we were supposed to work out, and just like, okay, we have nothing else to do, so we're here with him. So here's a little clip of them playing basketball.
What? Do you even hoop? What?
Some flowers in the room, I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, I swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been